All systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
You see, Chief, you brought us to this sodden planet. Told us we'd see a lush payday. Now what do we got some 6 weeks later? A dead crew, a habitat that's half buried, food washed away.
I suppose the executive decisions would be better left for someone with your extensive experience of hitting people in the face.
I know enough not to take unscheduled detours to uncharted planets. That's something you don't want to learn the hard way.
Easy to judge a decision in hindsight. Harder to come up with a plan of your own.
Got one already. We take what we can carry and hunker down in a cave somewhere. I scouted a site. A couple hundred meters deep, lots of metal deposits.
How do you imagine we'd live?
With ready access to building materials? Like damn queens. A couple of water filters, a bioreactor, fresh fish. But Chief, we'll eat seaweed salad and drink our own urine if that's what it takes. All that matters is, do you got something better?
Send the coordinates to my PDA. I'll review your proposal.
Thank you.
Blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials, nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Maida, but I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking on it.
Blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Engineer blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Huh? Integrating new PDA data.
Son, I said wait for the storm to pass. Your life's more valuable to me than a plant patch.
You stopped being in charge when the ship you were captaining sunk.
I'll stop being in charge when you take charge of yourself.
Say, Chief. Chief!
What?
Do you know how to drain those grow beds of 40 tons of storm water? Or how to conjure food from the air?
I know how to prioritize.
I'm just saying, if that's so, what's your boy's life worth to you today? If tomorrow you're gonna be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like, let him go deal with the plants.
Son, go deal with the plants.
Bart, Torgo has disembarked the habitat.
Interfere with my family again, and when rescue arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me?
No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time. No staying here neither. This rain keeps falling, sooner or later this place will be buried. Only choice we got is whether to get buried with it.
New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data.
What is that thing?
I don't know. I found it outside in the sand.
Part of another ship?
None I've ever seen.
It's not even scratched.
Don't fool around with it. It might be worth something.
Stand down, Chief. If it were gonna crumble to dust, it would have done so when I picked it up.
It's glowing.
We're not the first people to come to this planet.
People? Maybe. Could be aliens. Could be the damn sea monsters for all we know. One thing for sure, we ain't gonna find out by staying here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain.